and our characters walk a delicate line. We find them going about their business just like everyone else. They're living their lives in what was for them the normal way. And yet, something far from normal is taking place at the same time. The power of the sword. And by contrast, God was about to come among the people in the most vulnerable of human form. He didn't have a bodyguard or a cohort of soldiers protecting him. He came as an infant child of a regular family. God's power revealed in self-giving love.
there's more to life than what we can.